A couple years ago, I released a Christmas CD, which I was so excited about. I absolutely love Christmas. It's my favorite time of year. And I was really excited to do that project. And it's got a great collection of songs on it. And we're going to be doing, I think, every song off the album for you this afternoon. And this one here, I did as a duet with Grand Ole Opry star Whisperin' Bill Anderson, which was just awesome. It's one of his songs that he wrote. And he wrote the Christmas version along with it as well. So I hope you like it. It's called Po' Folks Christmas. As well, because it's what I love to do. I was raised on it, and it's some of the best stuff we've got out there. This next song is by one of my all-time favorite country singers, Miss Loretta Lynn, who I had the chance to meet back when I was about 12 years old. Her background singer and her band is also the background singer on my last few albums, so he brought me back to meet her, and it was just pretty cool. And last month I was down in Nashville and took a trip to her ranch in Hurricane Mills and got to do a little tour around there, which was pretty neat. But here's one of her big hits for you called You Ain't Woman Enough to Take My Man.